go through the tunnel.
I'll turn my windshield. I'll turn my windshield wiper.
I saw the side of the tunnel from the plane.
Really?
Yeah, I saw it and I was like, is that one of the tunnels? Because I saw the little bars.
Yeah.
And I was like, that's one of the tunnels.
You gotta hold your breath.
Okay.
I'm not doing it.
Yeah, no, you better not.
It's the line. It's wet. There's a baby. Straight chilling. I think that the van's just gonna pull up right there.
Oh, there's a U-Haul truck.
Yeah.
Show the tape. The tape on the umbrella.
That probably has all the stuff in it. All the merch.
Gentle ride van.
Bitch, bad and bougie.
Where will you go next?
It's his butt, look.
Oh my gosh, that's sick.
It's the Rickmobile. What's it say on the front? Rickmobile something. That's so cool.
So wait, where's the shop gonna be at?
I don't know. What if it shot stuff out? Here it comes.
Oh my gosh, he's like hanging on.
Oh,
that is so cute.
That's dope.
Oh, that is so funny.
That is so cool.
He's crouching.
You see what the license plate says?
Ominous.
This is so cool. It looks so good.
Yeah. I like how they got like his whole entire frame like crouching.
His arms.
Yeah.
We just made it out of the Rickmobile. And I got...
Oh, you're doing it in here?
Yeah. It's gotta be... I got a Chase. Fresh. It's a Mr. Meeseeks Chase. He's got a gun. Bro.
You're over here recording.
He fucking whipped around there. That wasn't my fault. I'm paying attention. You see how wide he came in? My God, that guy was like whipping in here. All right, well, I got a Chase and another one, but I don't want to die because apparently nobody knows how to drive around here. So I just got those two. Got some t-shirts. It was a good time.
I think so. Oh, he's just going down.
I guess it kinda is. Oh, is it? Well, I could have swore this place like shook or something. Yeah, see, look.
Here we go.
Watch. I hated this thing when I was here.
Really?
Because it feels like you're actually going down. I hate it.
Boy, the guy's amazing, ain't it?
It's just subs or something under the ground.
Yeah.
On our next stop, we're going to visit a limestone cave. But don't forget to watch that counter in the meantime, though. When these rocks were...
I really don't like it.
Really?
Covered with a huge ocean. Tiny shell.
This guy looks weird.
And when they died, it all piled up.
It's a weird elevator. Fake elevator.
At other times, the ocean washed sediment from the unhappy
the something to see here. Strata. Found some gems. Me and Amanda were playing Stardew. We uncovered all these gems. Are there any more hidden gems down here? The what? There's a bunch of people. These are so cool. Dolomite. Quartz. Visuvanite. Sulfur. Topaz. Hey, Topaz. Japan. Right there. Brazil. They got orthoclase from Japan. Pennsylvania. England. What is that?
Gold.
No, this.
Oh.
Model of halite crystal. Chlorine atom. Sodium atom. It looks like salt. Gold. Vietnam.
Oh, look, it's a ruby.
Ruby from Pakistan. Well, that oil one looks cool. Fluorite with oil. Please touch. Yo, this feels so cool.
Touch a piece of float copper.
It feels like, doesn't it feel like a penny? It does smell like a penny. I mean, pennies are made out of copper. Oh, my hands smell like copper.
Oh my goodness.
I like number 8 up there. Looks cool. This one looks like, I don't know, like something that will hurt you. Just found some friends over here. I think they might need some help. I think they're dead. I think they might be dead.
Sorry.
And this little guy over here. If you say that, I'll buy you food.
Pachycephalosaurus.
Wyoming genesis.
Pachycephalosaurus.
Stegosaurus. That looks like a heart.
Yeah.
And we got the huge T-Rex.
Yeah. Like, where, like, a bed that's where, like, the poop just...
Yeah, ew. The T-Rexes are fighting. Some more fossils. T-Rex, crustaceous. This boy over here. Look at this boy over here.
There's a tiny one.
A little baby. Just a little guy. This dude's brolic. He looks like he beat anybody up. He looks strong.
Triceratops.
Triceratops. Yeah, he'll destroy you. Those little arms. I got a big head and little arms.
He has a little plate.
Look at his little arms.
I know. Bet you they can run fast.
Probably. Here we got some nice mountain goats. Some elk. Some moose.
Moose.
Some fur and stuff over there if you want to touch it. A lot of people probably touched it, but yeah. Some snow elk. A little ferret guy. Chimichurri.
Oh, look, it's me. Whale tooth.
What is that? Is that a whale? R.I.P. Harambe. Dunkers. Oh, they're gonna dunk on you. Oh, Dwickers.
You've heard Dwickers.
That's what I said, Dunkers.
Dwickers.
That's what I fish with.
Oh, you should have recorded the mummy.
And there's me over there. Yeet.
Oi. Oi.
Yeet.
That's how you sound like you would sound.
That whipping. We can go back to the mummy room.
Look at his glasses.
You want a Pepsi? I remember this.
Horororo. I killed the fish.
It's MTV Cribs. It's my crib. Hey, that's you.
Or yeet in a canoe.
There's some bear paws.
Where?
Looks like a bear paw. Some tools.
Totem?
Looks like a bear paw or
something. Well, maybe they're spirit animals.
Yeah,
they're
masks.
Spirit masks.
Those are so cool. The masks are so cool.
Yeah, he's wearing them.
Yeah. The masks are so cool.
That's crazy. Oh my gosh, look at that totem. He's like, hey.
Hey. He's like, hey.
This one too.
Hey.
How you doing?
How you doing? Oh yeah, here's an area where you go in and you can make corn.
For real?
I believe. I don't know. It's open. Yeah, you go in and like pretend to make corn. Or something like that. Yeah, I guess that's how they make corn.
What's up here? Can we climb this?
I'm gonna go with probably not.
I made flour. You want some?
Oh, please. I would love some.
Oh, look, there's a pelt here or something. Oh, I thought you could take it off.
It's like glued. Thank you for the flour.
My foot in the fire now.
Bad idea.
Hey. I'm a poop. Brains gotta poop.